this particular plant, which is known as Plantistil, the sago palm plant, is ideal if you can't grow anything. These plants require minimum care, and you can actually put them on the patio in direct sunlight. However, there is a warning. These plants are poisonous if consumed by humans or animals. So if you've got a small one toddling around that's putting everything in their mouth, this might not be the plant for you. Or maybe a dog, a fur baby that's apt to chew on it. But if you are maybe single, or if you are aware that it's a poison, if you consume it and you put it on the patio, then it shouldn't be any trouble. Again, it's the sago palm plant, and it is ideal for those of you that can't grow or do not have a green thumb and requires minimum care. So look at that, there it is. It's very cute. And highlight our direct sunlight, it's okay. And minimum water is required. So see the soil is not that wet. Alrighty, hope everyone is having a great day. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Have a great one. Bye.